Athletes from all over the world were in Tacoma on Monday taking part in SEVENTY48, a human-powered sea race from Tacoma to Port Townsend. The goal is to row, paddle, or pedal the 70 miles in 48 hours with no motors, no wind, and no support boats. 123 teams are racing in the first annual 7048 that got underway Monday at Tacoma's Thea Foss Waterway. Teams must ring the bell at the city dock in Port Townsend by 5:30 p.m. Wednesday to complete the race. Michael Grant and his co-captain Devin Calvin came from Sisters, Oregon to compete in 7048. Grant completely built his crossboat paddleboard specifically for the race. He admits he can't wait to ring the closing bell in Port Townsend.
Just the journey's already started before the start line, and it's of course going to be just so great to get there too.
7048 is the precursor to an unsupported sea race that spans 750 miles from Port Townsend to Ketchikan, Alaska. The race to Alaska starts the day after 7048 participants dock in Port Townsend. I'm Sean Wells, Fry Fiber One Sports.